All right, here we go. It's been a minute. Thank you so much for coming back to my channel. Today we're gonna be unboxing the new AirPods Pro. Came out today. I wanted to get them today, but my wife decided to surprise me and she went and got them for me. So we're gonna do an unboxing. I already took off the wrapping. And when I saw the commercial come out for these guys, I was like, finally an AirPod that literally will fit my ears and won't fall out. Because the AirPods first generation and second generation, which my wife has, they just do not sit in my ears. It's like one of those things where you put it in and you do a couple of these and it's gone. Yeah, this doesn't work for me. So got these, I told her I want them. I didn't think she'd get them, so thank you so much. Let's just jump right into it. All right, so opening the box, just the usual stuff. Got them in a little pouch like this. Open them up, here they are. Sound good? The case is a little bit bigger than the first and second one. It's a little longer, a little fatter, and obviously horizontal versus vertical now, but, and they sound different. This is the best part. Everybody who has these, this is the addiction that happens. Anyways, all right, this is what they look like. They come with a USB-C to Lightning cable. It comes with a couple more tips for your ears. The standard medium comes on this guy, and then you can get large and a small one right there. Let's look at this. So right away, as you open them up, green light comes on. Gonna connect it to our phone. One thing you gotta make sure is that you're updated to iOS 13.2, otherwise it won't work. If you haven't done it yet, stop, go update your phone, and then start pairing them. Right away, notices my AirPods, all good to go. We're gonna go into the Bluetooth setting. To the AirPods, put these guys in automatically. Nope, no falling out. And these are just the medium tips, so this is what they come with standard. And wow, I got the noise cancellation on right now. And it's like dead silent in there. And then if we go into transparency mode, there's this little click and now it's like I'm magnified. And it doesn't feel like I have these guys in and I can hear myself, I can hear my voice, I can hear my wife talking if she says something and she doesn't want to be in the video. So you can control it from your phone, or you can also do a long press on the earbuds. If you do a long press one way, it will turn the noise cancellation on. If you do it again, there's this little like beep thing and it will go back into transparency mode. Once you're in there, you can go do the ear tip fit test. If it feels weird, just to see, you know, if the tip is right for your ears. So that's what I'm just gonna do right now. Play some music. So my results say good. That's great. My light just turned off. There you go. We're back in business. My results say good. I have two green things. Two green check marks, green seals, seals good. So the medium is pretty standard. That was perfect for my ears. If yours is a yellow, like a yellow sign will come up, just adjust your ears or switch out the ear tips, which are pretty easy. Just pull on these guys. Or actually, wow. Saw a couple of people take these off, but I did not think it would be this hard. I'm afraid I'm gonna rip them. Cannot take off these things. There you go. Wow, that took me so long to stick. I guess you have to just kind of do a squeeze from top to bottom and then it'll fly out. But either way, that's what it looks like. Feel focus. There you go. That's what it looks like right there. And put them back in. Putting them back on is a lot easier. So taking off. A lot easier. So you'll probably only have to do it once. And put right back in. And we are set back in business. All done. That is all set up. So we're gonna go and turn on some music. We're gonna turn on, let's see. Kanye's new album. And just in the song, the sound right now. Sounds weird. One, two. Can you talk to me?
Close on Sunday.
I just saw something too. Say something again.
You my Chick-fil-A. Close on Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A. Hold the selfies. Put the gram away.
You're not speaking to me.
So you understand what I'm saying, right?
You didn't say
it. It's a bit. You can play it back.
Get your family. Y'all hold hands and pray. When you got daughters.
Come talk to me.
Always keep them safe. Watch out for vipers. Don't let them indoctrinate. Closed on Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A. You're my number.
Can you hear him say?
On with the lemonade. Raise our sons. Train them in the faith.
Let me do this again. I literally can't hear you.
Should I speak?
Did you speak?
Yeah.
Well, now.
Try it again.
Hold on. Now I'm in. Now I'm in. Now talk to me.
I'm pregnant.
Yeah, very funny. Okay, so that's better.
Make sure they're wide awake.
Maybe because I can't talk to me now. Yeah, there you go. Just kidding. I don't know. Something is wrong with my phone.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
So why couldn't you hear me before?
I think it was just because I had my music like way too loud.
Oh, probably. I wouldn't hear you.
Yeah. So one thing with the transparency mode is make sure that you have the volume not like blasted through the roof, because that was my issue. But it's all fixed now. Sounds so good. No issues. The bass is killer. The sound test definitely passed. Like the shake test, that's like the main important thing for me. Like it's nothing. It's just staying in there. It's not going anywhere. And I am so grateful to Apple that they finally did something like this, because I've always loved the AirPods. I love the sound of AirPods. I love how small they are, how just like pop them in, ready to go. Sound great, connect to your phone right away, no issues. Compared to the other guys. I mean, look at the size of this. Look at the size difference. That stem, a lot longer. It just kind of looked funky. A lot shorter now, a lot smaller. Form factor, it looks pretty, it looks beautiful, it sounds great, it looks great. So if you haven't picked them up yet, you can go get them online or in the store, and they're only $249, which I think for this type of headphone, which will be pretty much part of my day from here on out every single day, I would 100% recommend it. And it's totally worth it with that transparency mode. And with noise cancellation, I'm gonna have to test it out on a plane, see how that white noise thing works out, and then I'll post most more about it on my Instagram. But yeah, Apple did an amazing job. They slide right back in. Boom. Done. Go get yourself some. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you hit the subscribe button, the rings, everything, the whole shabam, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace. And we'll see you in the next video. Peace. No? The hand's better?
So weird, like...
Peace.
Oh, baby, you're so-
cut my foot.
Ew.
All right. Peace.
Peace.